Welcome guys, here's King Goska for another video of Division 1. Man, is allowed here. After the game where we stopped, it threw me back to a safe house here. Yeah, we made that one mission still very close. I died once and everything, but we did it good. I liked it. It was very cool. We did it. I changed a little bit. I got a blue gun and I'm trying this one out. It's not good. I will change back to my pistol. And yeah, now we're going to continue to that we going to unlock, because that we got in that one mission. All right, guys. Hope you guys are good out there. Have a nice evening afterwards. And if you want, destroy the like button. And with all this talk, let's do this. Okay, so we must go this way. All right, here he is already.
Hey, think I could.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety. So basically these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
I like how I was crossing my arms like that. Saying, oh yeah, we're not gonna do it, man. So get the hell out, you know. But we'll see. And now it's gonna be online. We are going to unlock it like now.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
Yeah, see? And now we get some kind of 200 talents on the move perk. Yeah, we have to get all of these actually. I'll take the first one. There we go, 20%. Okay. That means in abilities must we have now, what's this? Smart cover, no, I don't need that. I don't need that. I'll stick to this, what I am now. Talent. We can't use another one. What is this? Enter the cover, reduces recoil. Okay. What did I put here? Make it now give 7 seconds of immunity. Okay. Enter the cover, reduces recoil by 25% for 10 seconds. Sounds good. Kill a hostile while moving to reduce incoming damage by 50%. All good. I'm gonna keep that with the med, first of all. And we got a new perk. Increase XP gains for all the activities by 10%, doesn't it? Dark Sun again, okay. Alright, here's the one. Collect items from the Savages boxes in the security wing every 12 hours. Cool! Does it mean here? What? Where's there a box? Oh, sorry, this one here. Looks like it. Okay, let's get out of here.
Alright, I'm getting back to
So now we have that online and that online. We are gonna go now to this one.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes.
See?
In that order. One's important, the other's vital.
We gotta get that also online. Let's go. Long walk.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
See if that's a good pump gun. If we're not, then we have to change again. Good. Huh? Wait, I just want to see something real quick. Why don't I have a laser point on my gun? Oh, I got a grip on, okay. Okay, understand. All good, man, all good, let's go.
Good luck out there.
Whoa. Good luck out there, then this enemy's right there. Nice. Oh my god, man. Getting hardcore here.
Breathe deep.
Yeah. Nice.
We can do this.
Dead.
I'll break you.
Couldn't have done it without you.
There's like a gray stuff everything, so I'm not gonna take anything of that. Woo, one shot is dead, that's good. That's what I need. I can't dismantle on, like, I can't. Okay, no, we just leave it. Don't need it. Gray stuff, don't need no more.
JTF patrol, we've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover Mercy Drop.
Is this here?
This is Spiral 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Who's shooting there? Okay. Yeah, nice. Through the car.
I got one hostile.
Still shooting.
We can beat them.
This is our chance.
They're laying down suppressive fire.
It's not bad.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You do that.
Show no mercy.
I don't know what this is, man.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Take a deep, deep breath.
Wow!
I'm glad you showed up.
We got this, Agent. I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the safe house.
That was close.
Yo, give me some ammo, man. Then I'll go.
Glad you showed up.
No ammo? Ah, shit. No, I don't have to go on. Huh? You want something here? Okay. That was not the mission. Sticky bombers is a lifesaver, man. Hello, doggy. Hey, don't be scared. Not gonna do anything, whatever.
I've seen better.
Oh, they're here somewhere. Ah, there they are. Cool. Something's peeping here. Whoa! Okay. Was it like a landmine or something there? I don't know. Remote.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need.
If
he's still alive.
I remember this.
Locating artillery relay.
It's quite a hard one.
Sub-level 3.
Okay, it doesn't go so far. Woo, damn, he's dead. Nice hit shot, man. Let's get it. He's dead. Gloves, great. Nope, don't need it. It's pretty, you can't dismantle like on the Division 2. You go like on experiment and you can dismantle it. Equip it, loot, load. No. Let me just leave it. Are they down there? Oh, something's burning down there. Oh, this one. Yeah, man, headshot. This gun is so good, man. Is that it?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
All right. Oh man, he's gonna he had a shield. He went down quick. Why can't I get that?
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little
eccentric.
Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
I'll just take that with me. Oh shit.
This is gone.
Nice. Oh man, it's a flamethrower! Shit! Shit! Oh, gotta watch out for those, man. Those are cleaners. Got it. Oh, here's Emma. I need that.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. We're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected.
So they burn all the infected people. Well, they think they are affected. They just kill everybody what they see most probably. Come on, a little bit more. I'm feeding yourself with fire. Shit. Yeah, man. He just died. What's burning there? Oh my god. I forgot about this all. Those are all bodies, man. In a big fire. Woo. How brutal, man. Checkpoint, nice.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Oh my god. This is, looks big. What is this? Activate the power relay. Okay.
Confirmed. Normal power back online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Dead bodies.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Oh, like now, man. Oh my. Look at this. Woo. That is so crazy. All dead bodies.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh shit. Almost, watch out, level 6. They can be really hard still. So. I'm gonna kill that one on the top there first. What? He didn't die? Okay, I got him. Oh no, now it's getting serious with this grenades. I would prefer those gas, man. Got him.
Activate secondary power relay.
Did I make it? Ooh, nice, man. Here you must concentrate a lot. One shot can give fuck. Alright, the second one.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Cause I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Cause I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Oh, coming here again. Oh man, look at that. Oh, so I understand. I have a green gas mask, so that's why I'm a bit better as when you have a white one. So you're good here. I think you have level 2. So that's all good. You can stay a bit longer. Let's watch out. These are oh shit! These are like these crazy guys. These are the shields now, man. No baseball bat with a shield. I don't want to get hit one of those. Man, I like this so far here. We here or what? No, we almost here. Ah, go downstairs. Alright. What's that? Ooh. Oh, what? Oh, here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Field guys coming. Shit! Come on! Yes! Did he miss one shot with the pump gun? Is he gonna die?
Son of a bitch! It's actually working. No more bleeding current in the low man. More hacks like that
and we're in business. Yeah. Man, come on, man, guys, that was beautiful. Can I go through you? Nice, man.
So that shooting, that was you, right?
Yeah, also,
I think someone might have heard you.
Think so too.
Morning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Oh man.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
On contained area. What happened? Nothing happened, Dave. Okay, first sniper. Oh shit. That's getting real bad.
I
Got him. Where do you fight him? You don't come to me, man. He's trying. Both ways? Shit. Got him. Is that it? There's something red, man. I don't change sight. I don't believe this. There's something red here. Behind me. Where? Oh, here. Oh, what? I think I'm safe here. Got him. Got
secondary
it.
Power relay.
Is that it? Whew. Lot of action, man. Lot of action. Wow! Is he alive? Funny. Take this thing. Where to?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your
oh,
position.
Oh, what? Am I supposed to shoot then? Ha ha.
Gotta finish the job.
Hey, die, man. That was, oh, take the thing and then all the enemies come still. Again? Looks like it. Yeah, yeah, see? But watch out, isn't it one of those tankers? You know, the shield dudes. Come on! Every centimeter here. It's good that the fire hold him up. Warning. Oh, I can hold a gun like this? Ah. Didn't know. Okay, just put it.
Activate power relay.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Okay.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Oh, it works. You can shoot lights. It goes back on, or? That's funny.
Hey, hang on a sec.
What? Wait. What was it do?
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud.
Oh, he's.
Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything.
They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Oh man, I got a bad feeling here, man. I can't remember this piece.
What do you know? It's alive.
We did it? We did it?
Oh crap. Clean it. Oh. I thought you took care of these guys.
Yeah. Thought so too, man. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Shield guy again. Those shield guys are really a pain in the ass. Another one. Got his tank. Is that the only way where they can go up? Whoa!
More of these assholes? Really?
Oh shit. I don't see. Oh man, coming up. Wanna go? Ah! Come on, hurry up! Nice! But I think I'm gonna take my pistol back. Oh, beautiful, man. I'm getting control of these weapons now. Is it over?
Warning. No. Hostiles inbound on your position.
How can it not be over, man? Shit, a purple one. Yes. Yes.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
What? No way.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Oh no, man. No, no, man. Got him. Shit. Okay, he's dead. Flamethrower. Oh, what? That's a yellow guy. Oh my god. I hope this is okay like this. Long range. I gotta kill this guy fast. Oh man, that took a lot. Damn, I hope I make this. Come on! I knew I wouldn't get him. Damn it. Really? Scary cat, huh? Flamethrower is really long. If he comes up here, I'm dead. He's almost dead, he's almost dead. Yes! Only green? Oh, it's not 10, it's not the end. Oh man, towards the end. Watch out a little bit. Do I get him? Nah. Is that it?
Fucking thing. Jesus. Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas.
I'll
lock everything down so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. Can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's
more?
All she wrote.
More? I can't get up here. What must I do? Oh, going to lift. Alright. Is it done or is it goes on?
Agents, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Alright, let's do that quick. Can we do now on our fast travels? Because it's really far away. Where's actually our safe house for? Safe house, hello? Oh, here. This is a safe house. Nope, it's a mission. No, base operations. Here. How can I have fast travel? I can't? Oh, yeah, confirm. Yes. That was very good. I didn't die not once. I thought I'm gonna die. Nice, man. But I was a lot of pictures, really. Oh my god.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Alright, so now we got the security wing. Now we also get the technical wing also getting working up. Upstairs. There we go. I think we must first go in. Yeah, here. Talk. There it is.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really.
Oh, okay.
You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, bye.
So that means I can also put it on online. Upgrade the skills modes, yeah. Each upgrade is... Feel free to read.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
Yeah, new perk. And new ability too. Turret! You can try that out instead of a sticky bomb. And we also do the first one. So now we got all 20%. New talent. Check that real quick out. I'm gonna change it. See how this works. Oh, what? I did it. What does it want? Yeah. Okay. Hey. Oh, idiot. What's me to hear? What's this? Complete a cover. To cover moon, increases weapon damage by 2% per meter cover. 5 seconds maximum. Make the 5 seconds maximum up to maximum 30%. Weapon damage sounds good, man. Let's do that. What's this? Kill a hostile with an explosion to increase explosion damage by 10%. Oh, sticky bomb. Okay. And perk, backpack, inventory, 10 slots. Okay, cool. Energy, inventory, okay. Yeah, oh, inventory, what we have here still. Guns. Oh, I don't know, my blue one. This one's better. How better? Damn better. But it's green. Oh, it's a marksman rifle. Alright. I have to look at here. Does it also shoot so cool? Oh, I must test it. Before I will take it, you know what I mean? And the holster, we got a new one. Alright. Alright guys, that's it for this session, for this video, and we'll see us in the next video. Have a great evening, still sleep well, and with always, love you and peace out.